Good morning, everyone. We are from Suraj School Bhiwadi, and these are my two little kids. So they will introduce themselves.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Kunal.
And my name is Suraj.
We are here as they know Japanese, but I do not know. And they are challenging me that they can introduce themselves in Japanese. And I really want to test them. So shall I test you both?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's see. Who will introduce themselves first?
Ma'am, I introduce in Japanese first.
You want to introduce yourself in Japanese?
Yes, ma'am.
But what to do? I do not know Japanese. Will you help me to understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Will you translate it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so that's fine. So for today, he will introduce himself in Japanese and he will be translating as I do not know Japanese, but today I'm sure that I will learn Japanese. Let's start, shall we?
Yes.
Come on. So, let's start.
Hajime mashite.
What does it mean?
This means, how do you do?
Okay.
Watashi wa Kunal desu. This means, my name is Kunal. Kyūsai desu. This means, I am 9 years old. Indo kara kimashite. This means, I am from India. Suraj gaku no gakusei desu. This means, I am a student of Suraj School. Duzo yoroshiku. This means, nice to meet you. Arigato gozaimasu. This means, thank you.
That was lovely. I guess I learned a few lines and I promise one thing that I will practice all these lines daily, but I will also need your help. So let's be prepared to learn Japanese and we are very sure we will come up with another video. Say thank you.